in this historic meeting.
You and so many others are showing us what the power of love really is.
ever find. So as we begin this march today, let us resolve and make sure these steps toward justice are not the last ones we've made. Let us pledge to deter, to vote, and to bring as many people along with us as we can. One person with courage, and then a majority. As the saying goes, if that doesn't work at the ballot box, if we want a landslide election result, we're going to have to be ready to move heaven and earth. This march shows we're already well on that journey. So thank you for being part of this and for standing up to make a lasting difference. God bless you, God keep you, and may God bless the Commonwealth.
Move. works for all of our citizens. I believe we're at a point in time in our history, like none that I've ever lived, where change is truly possible. And I see all generations coming together.
Storytelling to tell tell about how we started off about first the governor's policies that are protecting us, and then people want to come up here with Confederate flags and bring back that Jim Crow old school freaking mentality, and we came here as black, white, brown people stood against us and said, get out of our city. I appreciate that. Thank y'all.
He has the power of executive order, right? And in this state, we have to take revised statutes that will allow him to be so we're grateful for his partnership and keep working for justice. I am a pastor, and it's in America, please, ladies, I'm going to pray for the police now. So I'm going to pray for the police. I'm going to thank you today. I thank you for this crowd, for this group of Kentuckians. I thank you for our commonwealth. God, we thank you for Breonna Taylor, her beautiful life. We wish her a happy birthday today. We thank you for George Floyd and his family. And God, we also thank you that we know that you are a God of justice. You are a God of justice. And as the prophet Amos said, you will let righteousness run down as waters and justice run down as waters and righteousness as a mighty stream. God, we love you. We thank you. We thank you for this commonwealth. We thank you for this righteous movement, this peaceful protest. And God, we thank you for justice.
We got the leaders. Please follow. We are making sure that everybody goes home, that no vandalism happens, and nobody gets wild. We are trying to make sure that our message is got, and we get to keep our message. So make sure you're doing everything that you can. Check your neighbor. Pick up the trash. Make your way back to your car, and please get home safely. Say your name. We're going to sing happy birthday to her. It is her birthday today. Y'all ready? One.